next song is a famous jazz standard that has a faster beat and a bouncier tone. We had to learn how to pronounce our lyrics more quickly and precisely so the audience can understand all of the words. The second section of the song, we also learned how to switch back and forth from waltz beat to swing beat. This was quite challenging for us, but it makes for an exciting change in the song. Here is It's Only a Paper Moon.
Wonderful. wave with each other as we slow down for the ritornandos at the end of the song.
Our next song will be one that many of you may recognize and was made famous by the Beatles. Something you might not know is that the Mother Mary that is mentioned in the lyrics is actually referring to Paul McCartney's mother, who had passed away. We worked on singing vowel shapes, especially in the ahs, and letting our jaws drop. So for our next song, just relax and let it be.
Who'll be your witness for my Lord? Who'll be your witness for of Revere's Ride and the Song of Hiawatha. I heard that Bells was actually written during the holiday season while the Civil War was going on. With the nation divided by the Civil War, his family torn apart, Henry put down his pen to silence the grief and pain caused by families being torn apart. As he heard the Christmas bells, he wondered wrong would fail and right prevail again.
This song is particularly challenging because the melody moves, jumping from section to section. While one section has the melody, the other two make bell songs with their voices at the same time. We worked hard to make the melody stand out, as we went from the sopranos to the altos to the baritones. The seventh grade choir would also like to thank Alex Farnsworth, one of our eighth grade band members, for joining us on the bells to make our performance even more special. Thanks for listening to the seventh grade choir.
Thank you.
made up of 6th, 7th, and 8th graders who meet every day at every Tuesday after school. Our first song was Ease On Down the Road from the musical The Wiz, a contemporary version of The Wizard of Oz. It featured four soloists, Annie Finley, Paige Marsh, Cody Harris, and Michaela Ash. We worked on articulating and singing quickly in this fast-paced song.
Our next song became known most recently in the movie Trolls. However, many of you may remember when it was first made popular by the singer Cyndi Lauper in 1986. It features two soloists, Sophia Heller and Connor Brady. We worked on slowing down and making all the harmonies equal. We chose this song because in middle school, there are many times when you begin to discover who you are and learn to not be afraid of letting your true color show by being yourself. Many of us have found a safe place in select choir where we join together with other people who love to sing and aren't afraid to admit it. We hope you enjoy True Colors as much as we do.
The pitches and rhythms change, which
made the song very challenging. We had fun harmonizing and blending the three-part chords that make up song. The select choir would like to also thank Owen Boulay, one of our 8th grade band members, for making the piece even more exciting by performing the drum part with us. We hope you enjoy African Noel.
Thank you. Good evening. We are the 8th grade choir. We had a lot of fun learning our first song, What Is This Feeling?, from the musical Wicked. Some of us learned what it means to load something, but we all learned how to sing in a strong three-part SSA. This means we have soprano ones who sing the highest, soprano twos who sing pitches in the middle, and altos who sing the lows.
Our next song was made famous by the duo Simon and Garfunkel in 1970. However, this arrangement changes the familiar pop tune into a powerful gospel piece that talks about supporting our friends as they go through hard times. It features soloists Maddie Burris, Issa Tremblay, Maddie Adams, and Ella Harris. I also personally learned the art of working on a piece that I was not particularly fond of, but still finding a way to make it enjoyable for the audience. Here's Bridge Over Troubled Water.
Thank you. famous Irish folk song, Diego. We need to rearrange ourselves on the risers to these new sections, but first we'd like to welcome Ms. Warren to the stage and thank her for helping us make this piece.
Thank you. You know, if every time a teacher came into a classroom, I think that would change some of our moods sometimes. And you should do that for all your teachers, because it just brightens everyone's face. So that being said, I want to invite another music teacher to the stage and a bevy of high schoolers who are coming out to join us. Can you give Mrs. Shalansky and the high schoolers the same
much better at this than I am. Okay, high school is going to throw off the thing, but it came
of Polar Express. I hope that you have a wonderful evening.